All right, guys, we're back in my garage for another episode of the B58 Digest. Now, if you're new to the channel, I use these videos to help keep you guys up to date on the latest developments in the B58 community. So if that's something that you're interested in keeping up with, be sure to subscribe to the channel because I'll have a lot more of these videos coming out in the future. So today's update comes from Dorch Engineering, and they are releasing their own flex fuel kit. And this is built to support the new flex fuel features from the tuning platforms like MHD and boot mode. So what this will allow you to do is basically send your flex fuel readings to the DME so that it can adjust your boost and timing based on your ethanol content. Now this kit is designed to work with the Dorch high pressure fuel pump upgrades. So this is only going to work on first gen B58s, but they do have options that will allow you to integrate other options that are made for second gen B58s as well. So you can see what the hoses look like, and it looks very similar to the actual Dorch lines that come with their high pressure fuel pumps, but it has a break in the middle for you to be able to install the actual flex fuel sensor. And then it'll also come with a Zitronics can module that will convert that data into something that the DME can read. And then it has the wiring harness that will allow you to actually run the wiring to the back of the car so that you can actually splice it into the car's harness and allow the DME to read that data. Now, what they've done is created a couple options for this kit, because like I said, it's made for the Dorch high pressure fuel pump. So if you have one, you can use it. But if you don't have one, you won't be able to use the full kit. And what they're offering instead is basically electronics packages. And what that will do, it will give you the module and the wiring harness that you need. So let's say you have a spool ECA kit, or you have a fuel it ethanol analyzer kit. This will allow you to basically remove the Bluetooth module that comes with those, plug in their wiring harness with the can module, and then you'll be able to wire that back into the harness for the car. So you don't need to buy the full thing if you don't need it. You'll see on their page they have a couple different options. It says either the full ECA package, just the hoses and electronics with no sensor, or the electronics only, which is no hose and no sensor. So that last option will be made for people that have, you know, one of the other kits. Now, I do recommend that you take some time and go and look at the actual installation instructions. They have that on their website, and you can see how thorough it is. They have an actual grommet built in, because what you're going to be doing is basically taking the flex fuel sensor from the car, running the wiring harness through the firewall underneath all the trim towards the back of the car. And then what's actually going to happen is you're going to need to basically wire it into the pins on the harness at the back of the car where that fuel module is. So it's maybe a little bit less plug and play than some of the other options on the market, because it's not just going to plug into the harness connectors. What you're going to do is basically take that connector apart and run the wiring into the pins so that it can basically share the same lines of data when you reinstall it back into the car. So just a little bit more intensive a process, but it is much cheaper than the other options on the market if you just get, you know, the electronics part of the kit. So it kind of just depends on your goals. Like I said, if you already have an ethanol analyzer in your engine bay and you just want to wire it up to get things going, this will work. If you want something that's a little bit more plug and play, like the ones that install on top of the low pressure fuel pumps, then we'll have to wait a little bit longer for those to come out for the B58. And again, just a reminder, these hoses are only made for the Dorch high pressure fuel pump. So if you have a stock high pressure fuel pump or the TU high pressure fuel pump, those hoses will not fit. So your only option is to run the electronics kit if you want this one, and then you'll need to get a separate ethanol analyzer from another company. So yeah, it's just another option on the market, you know, especially if maybe you've already modified the lines on your ethanol analyzer kit to work with the Dorch pump, then this will offer you the extra electronics you need to expand its capabilities. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope this video helps. And if you have any other questions or comments, leave them down below. Do 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 do